Good morning. I hope you had a pleasant Thanksgiving. And if you didn't, that's okay, because Thanksgiving can be any day, hopefully every day. Thankful that you do have the people that you do have in your life. And even be thankful that you don't have certain people in your life. I know some people feel a little sad around this time, because they may not have what they would like to have around them at this time. But it may not always be so bad what you may not have. It could be a blessing or a gift or a sign or something in the universe saying, maybe it's not time for you to have that right now. And maybe they know something that you don't know, that you really don't need that thing or person around you right now. That's just how I am, my man. I used to be like angry and depressed about what I didn't have, like my parents not around, you know, and stuff. But that's when I learned to be thankful that at least I did have them for as long as I did have them. I could have never experienced them at all. So I woke up with that thought in my head, and I just thought I would share that. Environment's telling me I can't have it right now. See? But it doesn't mean I can't have it later when I get my ass back inside. It's fucking cold. So let's go and do that. For my cloudy people. Blessed day, holiday, and life. Spend love.